Like, she's licking the bowl clean. Oh my gosh, Billy. She's like, Mommy, leave me alone.
A long day. I just got home, took a shower, and our pizza should be here soon. Listen, listen, guys, about what I said about pizza, I'm just gonna live my best life.
Just deal with repercussions.
Yeah. I'm just gonna live
Pizza's too good. You can't not
it's
eat
so
pizza.
Good. I'm sorry. I'm not sorry.
I'm gonna say you're not sorry. Pizza's just too good. I love it. But, I don't know if you've noticed, but if you remember, I made a bet with Jacob.
Yeah.
And his room is starting to look a little messy. His clothes are being left in the bathroom again.
Oh, great.
And I haven't said anything to him.
Your barf stink.
But.
Your barf stink.
I think I'm gonna have to say something to him today. And be like, this is gonna be your one and only chance. Like, this is your one mess up. After this, if it happens again, bet is off. So, we'll see how that goes over.
Okay, Mom, give me a kiss. There.
Did she eat her dinner?
No, I have to put her stuff in. Oh, we got her this new stuff.
Oh, I know she's gonna like that.
It's this. It's called pumpkin soup.
Yeah, so. We got that yesterday, but we didn't give it to her yesterday. We forgot. Yesterday when we went and got all the snacks?
Yeah.
The weekend snacks that we tried our best not to touch yesterday. Which we actually didn't touch any of it, luckily.
Oh, just a little bit of it.
Well, you did. Like I said, we're junkies, guys. Come on. There you go.
Alright, well, I'm gonna give her that. And let's see if she eats it. Alright, so this is just a little topper. So I'm just gonna put in a little bit, just get a little mix with my finger. There you go, Philly. Wait, I got a little something here. Can you lick that off my finger, please?
She's loving it.
Okay.
Is that good?
Okay.
You like the pumpkin? The pumpkin. She's getting in there. Is it good? She's like, yeah, stop talking to me. I'm glad she likes that. Something to spice it up.
Right.
Nisha always makes fun of me because when we go to get Philly's food, like, I think of, like, the flavor combinations, and she's like, she's not gonna know the difference, because
not even
we got
that,
her.
But there was nothing that would go good with this.
I mean, if the purple, what is it? The purple can is like the turkey, whatever. If they had an actual dry food of that, the turkey with the pumpkin, she got a Thanksgiving meal. No, seriously.
She's happy.
But like, I ended up getting the lamb and lentil recipe, and then, I mean, she's loving this. Clearly, she's liking the flavors. She tastes something. So, I'm not too off with my flavor combination things. I know, that was really cute.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay. Yeah, they had them like displayed, and I think like just one of them was like $1.19. So I was like, just get a whole box of those things. You know, it should last a while, honestly. So.
Dang, she's licking the bowl.
She is done. Like, she's licking the bowl clean. Oh my gosh, Philly.
Good?
She's like, Mommy, leave me alone.
She loves me.
Ow! Like, she's. Oh my god.
Is that so good?
Watch, in 2 seconds, it's just gonna be done. Like, literally licking the bowl.
She literally has 1, 2, 3 pieces left.
3 pieces?
Yep, that's it.
Oh.
Now she's gonna lick it.
Yeah. I guess that was a success. Philly, was that good?
She's still chewing.
Hey!
Drink some water.
Philly, did you like the pumpkin? You like the pumpkin? That's what grandma calls it, right? The pumpkin. Oh, yeah. She loves that.
Now you just gotta relax.
Yeah, exactly.
What was that?
Nothing.
What was that?
Nothing.
Where's Jay though? Mother.
How do I do this?
You pull it. What do you mean? Jacob, pull that.
Oh.
And slap it. Jacob only eats cheese because he's a bum. You a cheese.
You a cheese bum.
You are literally a cheese bum.
So if you guys remember, I made a bet with Jacob about cleaning his room and keeping it clean. And it looks like he's not going to win that bet. Dirty, 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 dirty. He's gonna be so mad I'm standing in his room because he's on the phone with somebody. Any day now. Jacob, do you remember our bet? He says what bet?
Oh, I remember. Alright, my room, it's just, for a couple of days, I've been too slacking, you know, just that jet lag I got in.
Where?
Jet lag, what flights you been taking?
The one I'm gonna get, all in your suitcase.
Mm-hmm, yeah, alright.
We didn't even bring the suitcase.
Right. Whoa. So I'm making it known, this is your one and only chance.
And you know them clothes you leave in the room?
In the bathroom? That counts as...
No, but what if I put them in the closet?
If you put them in the closet, that's fine. But if you leave them in front of the sink, that counts as part of your room being dirty.
Alright.
So this is your one and only chance.
I smell all eight of these though. So.
Yeah, that's good. But I told you it had to be both or none. Both of those things have to happen to get $100.
But...
So, tomorrow, the room better be clean.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, you might want to watch it. See? Mm-hmm. See? Philly. We literally just talked about this yesterday.
Put it back.
Put your toys away. But, yeah. So tomorrow, your room better be clean.
Right, I'll clean it when I come back.
Okay. Or else the bet's off. And I'm serious. Alright, guys. So, we didn't finish vlogging yesterday.
We literally passed out.
Like,
with
out.
A whole bunch of stuff on the bed. And it was like so hot in here, we hadn't even turned the fan on or put the AC down. Like it was like 8 degrees.
Honestly, whatever was on the bed in the last clip, that's what we went to sleep with.
On the bed.
On the bed. What time did you wake up?
I didn't look at the time. You know, I've noticed if I look at the time, like if I wake up in the middle of the night, go pee and look at the time, it takes me like an hour to fall asleep. So I have stopped looking at my clock and just gone back to sleep.
That's weird.
Yeah, because it's just like, oh, I have this much time to go back to sleep.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
and then
yeah.
It pumps me up a little and then I can't go to sleep.
Yeah.
So I don't look at the clock anymore. And it's been helping these last 2 days. So.
Maybe I should start doing that because, yeah, I have that issue.
Because like, it'll be like 4, I'll be like, oh, yeah, I have plenty of time to go back to sleep. I don't go back to sleep till like 5 o'clock.
Yeah.
Because I keep looking at it. Like,
I should stop doing that then too.
Don't look at it. I'm gonna start putting like my phone, like, on the side of the bed, mm-hmm. So that way I'm not tempted to just go and pick it up. But I haven't been, so it's been working.
That's good. But Jacob is actually at his music practice appointment, whatever.
His flute lesson.
Yes, flute lesson. No, I couldn't think of that word. Lesson. Flute lesson. So I'm gonna go see if he cleaned up his room because I told him last night that he had to. So I'm just gonna go see if he actually did because this is his one and only chance.
the heck? Oh, that was our door. And no. He took his plate out of here, and that's about it. Jacob has a thing with towels. He uses so many towels. I count one towel, two towels, three towels, four, five. Yep, six. Yeah, he needs to clean. Come on, Philly. Come on.
We're not gonna say anything.
Oh, wow. Oh, sorry, oh, Philly. Oh my God, I'm so sorry. I just closed Philly in the door. I'm so sorry.
Your whole head.
I know.
Oh my God.
I just did like your mom does. She always closes the door behind her. I'm sorry. Wow. She wants to bring me her toy. Okay, I'll play with you. I'm sorry. Here you go.
But we're going to the beach in a little while.
Alright, so that's enough vlogging for yesterday's vlog. So thanks for being a part of our day.
Good night from MJ and Philly.
We'll see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.
What?
Because it's not tomorrow. You're going to see us today.
We'll see you a little later.
Bye, guys.